Hello everyone, Nossup here from Infinity 8 Gaming. This is one of the hidden trophies that you can get in Assassin's Creed Origins. It's situated in Europe Nome. It's just a side quest that you have to complete, and then you will get the 7 Farmers Trophy. You will see it here on the map. Just go there, do the quest, and you will get the trophy.
Whole area and plan our defense. Let's go. This wasteland is perilous. If it's not bandits, it's hyenas or some other beast. Thank Ra, my father taught me how to use a bow.
That is a nice weapon. It has an unusual make.
When my father gave it to me, it was taller than me by 3 hands. Boys teased me without mercy. Now it's a sadness to me. It only reminds me of him.
Did you see them near the entrance?
There are markings on the wall.
I saw. There is a symbol of Horus, but it is changed slightly.
They look ancient. What is this place?
You are fast along the rocks, right?
I know these caverns. They are a natural temple. What is that necklace you wear?
An old eagle skull.
I hope it brings us luck. Gods, it's beautiful. I could stay here for hours. Okay, enough of the view. You should hurry. It's a long way back down the mountain. Bayek!
What? You are no eagle!
Are you all right? That was crazy, but amazing!
With you, we have a chance. These bandits are demons.
But when Magi, live... you've returned!
I could use the oil jars to set traps for the bandits. Either way, I should speak to Rai's brother again when I am ready. I am ready.
Then we wait.
There they are! The bandits are here! Kill you!
We see you, little mice. Think you can hide from us? Where's the woman? Hand over the bow, maybe later. Maybe not.
Front! We did it!
But there are more of them out there.
What? All this just...
The boy is Egyptian, but older than anything I have seen. It is deceptively light, and the balance is perfect. The limbs are made partly of a strange black stone. It is familiar. I will look into it after I've dealt with this murderous leader. Letter from the bandit leader. He's collecting ancient weapons. He wanted this bow so badly he killed for it. But why? He is not here.
Thank you.
must be the place. The bandit leader is in this tomb. This is ancient. There is something unusual about this stonework. The markings are similar to those on Rai's bow.
Stone. Great godly rock. I knew there was ancient treasure in these mountains. I've never seen nothing like it. This is the domain of the gods themselves. If we sell it all back in Crocodilopolis, we'll never return to this wasteland. We've a whole tomb full of blackstone.
Best not to draw attention here.
Huh. Cut him off!
Dead. He will not be troubling the farmers anymore. He was carrying shards of black stone, probably found in the tomb beyond. It is the same material used on Rai's bow. It fits. Should do the trick. Now it is a fine weapon.